We're at the finals of the Westchester September Open, and we have a real treat here. We have Bojan Tokic against Jishan Liang. Doing a little bit of warm-up. My name is Ben Nisbet. We're at the Westchester Table Tennis Center, just outside of New York City. Great place to play. Should have a great finals here. I'll do a little bit of light commentary between points. Should be an enjoyable match. Thanks. Stay tuned. And we're underway here for Jishan Liang to win the match. He's going to have to get his forehand in. He's going to have to be aggressive, but also steady. He's playing against a world-class player. So on paper, this should be a little bit of a mismatch. But we'll see how the match unfolds. Tokic is a very balanced player. Attack, good pace and spin from both sides. Anything, his backhand's a little stronger than his forehand, but really, really very balanced. As opposed to Jishan Liang, who has a wicked forehand attack. Very powerful. Just a nice service return there, and Jishan Liang couldn't put any pace on the ball. Set up nice for Bojan Tokic. Game one goes to Tokic. Stay tuned for game two. Back here for game two. Let's see whether Jishan Liang can make an adjustment. To do so, he's going to have to try and get that forehand loop in, attack. That was a nice point. Nice flip kill off the bounce there. point by Jishan Liang, but Bojan Tokic, beautiful block. Wow. Oh, nicely played there. Nicely blocked balls by Jishan Liang there. Through the first half of the game here, Jishan Liang has made a nice adjustment. He's come out much more aggressive. Game by Jishan Liang. Made the adjustment. Stay tuned for game three. We're back here for game three. World class point there for you. For those of you who have rewind, I would recommend looking at that one again. Jishan Liang made a very nice adjustment for game two. This game should be interesting to see how both players react. Tokic has come out very strong here in the first part of the game. Up a little bit. No spin serve there. It looked like it had chop. Jishan read it with chop, popped along. Nice tight forehand loop there. Lots of spin into Jishan's middle.
on, Jishan. Wake up.
Point there by Tokic. Bojan Tokic. Stay tuned for game four. Back here for game four. Beautiful short off the bounce backhand loop.
I played it last time.
We have a timeout here.
Looks like he's in trouble.
Try to get. Okay, we're back here after the timeout. Let's see whether Jishan Liang can make a couple of adjustments. He's going to have to tighten up his service return. And find a way to get that third ball attacking, which is going to be difficult because Tokic is really returning the serve. Jishan Liang served very well at the moment. Not giving him any opportunity to get a nice loop in or a flip kill. Beautifully played. Nice flip kill, but that service return was a little high. Did not read the no spin serve there. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the match. Jishan Liang played very well in that second game, and Bojan Tokic, make the adjustment. Thanks for watching.